This is not a perpetual motion machine, but it's a very beautiful machine nonetheless. In this machine, we provide the potential energy by placing marbles on top. And this machine then swivels, picks up one marble and releases it at the bottom. Now, this is the mouth from where the marbles come out, and this green tube is from where the marbles enter. So these two tubes, this is where they enter the machine, and this white tube is where they exit. So these tubes are very important, and this is how it is hinged. It can move, and just the weight of one marble is enough to tip the balance. Now we feed about 10 marbles in the feed tube, and then we give it a little motion. And now this giant machine starts to work. It picks up one marble from the green tube and spews it into the small plate below. This is how this machine works. This is now the marble is entering, it's exiting, entering and exiting. And the weight of one marble is enough to tip the balance of this gigantic machine. It's made entirely out of cardboard and small trinkets like nails. You can see a T made from ice cream sticks. When the white tube strikes this T, it opens the mouth and the marbles are spewed out one by one. You can see a closer up of this huge machine. This is the feed tube. One by one, as the machine comes up, it opens the mouth and one marble enters, and that weight is enough to tip the balance, and then it exits in the tray down below. It's a very beautiful machine because you understand so many concepts about balance, about swivel, about making a machine work. Though it may be called the perpetual motion machine, it is not one. The marbles provide the potential energy for making it go.